Hello and welcome to Let's Play 35mm Blind. Blind meaning I have never played this game before. I am Amethyst Lutari, the RPG chick, and this is a short indie adventure game which I think is leaning a little towards the narrative adventure slash what people like to call them, walking simulators, but there is like more to do in the game, but there is quite a lot of traveling and such. All I know is it's post-apocalyptic, and I played like the first minute of it and then stopped just to get a sense of the sound, the voices, and all this stuff. So here are my settings. Hopefully these will work fine with my rig. I believe they should. I don't even know what this is, aberration. I'm pretty sure this was set on anyway. HDR. I think I've seen that in a game, maybe once. I don't even know what it is. I don't know what blur of death is. I do, of course, know what anti-aliasing and this SAO are, and frame per second limit, I'm assuming, is going to limit me to 60. Unfortunately, I can't... Yeah, I don't know what the frames we're running at, so... I'm gonna assume, I'm hoping it's 60. Quality was already set to high. Of course, in English, and this is a Russian developer, so... I cannot pronounce his name, I'm very sorry. But you can find it on Steam, and I've been meaning to play it for quite a while, for at least a year or so. And, yeah, finally getting to it, now that I lost my progress with Fallout 2, I'm going to be replaying the entire thing eventually, and then continuing where I left off. But this will scratch my little post-apocalyptic itch, wow. Say that 5 times fast, that I've been having ever since I've been unable to continue with the game. But anyway. Stuff. Your history is automatically stored in checkpoints. Alright, so we save with checkpoints. Collect food, water, and first aid kits to maintain health, as well as batteries for the flashlight. I don't know where the health is, to tell you the truth. Use key E to interact with objects. Wish you could change the mappings, but apparently you can't. Solutions altogether may affect the finals or finale of the game. The interaction with some objects increases your fortitude. Maybe that's health? Or total health? The photographs taken by you on camera are shown below. Shown below, I guess not this screen. I don't know what this means exactly. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. This is as far as I got. I took a picture of this guy. And I took a picture of the road here. It's already starting me out. It's starting out. It reminds me of The Road by, a very sad movie. And I followed up with reading the book, which was just as sad. Even more sad. Okay. So, yeah, that's it. So, new game. This is all normal. I'm not doing this. I guess we're panning back. Zooming out. See, this reminds me of The Road. Just drab, gray, kind of sad.
В доме ничего нет. Осмотрись сам, если хочешь.
The house is empty. Look around if you want to. Ta-da. I need to check my inventory. Let me check something here first, though. Language is English. I guess that doesn't affect the spoken language, though. And yeah, I have the sound down to this, and I know what head bob is, but I don't know how annoying it's gonna be. Let's go, it says. I like that. I can use a first aid kit, food and batteries with a double click. Hold on a second. Sorry about that, I just sneezed. So I'm guessing this is first aid. We don't have any. We have food. And we don't have any batteries. Oh my god, am I allergic to this game? We got a camera, knife, flashlight. So, you go like this. You can take a picture. Ta-da! I'm not sure if there's any in-game reason for having this, or it's just a screenshot method so you can look at your screenshots outside of the game. Or, like, rather, outside of the gameplay, anyway. Who knows? They might be available in a like a folder as well. So.
Если готов, можем идти.
If you're ready, we can go. He doesn't react at all to this. So. Alright, so anyway. Stand by. Okay. Good. I had to blow my nose. It was great fun. Everything's just really floaty. So to interact is E. Unfortunately, I can't change that. But I'm guessing this reticle here might change if there's something interactable. Anyway, just want to test this out. Jump. Oh, it takes a breath. That's nice. Crouch. Okay, we can crouch. I don't know if that's a sneak mechanic or it's just, you know, general crouch. Running. Alright. And then... flashlight. Got it. Spooky. Okay, so again, the direct here. Can I read this? Crouching. It's gonna take me a while to get used to these controls. Oh, crouch is a toggle. Can I? Okay. I got a picture. Got it. Sorry, guys. Alright. This is gonna be a little bit awkward Let's Play. Unfortunately, I can't remap the keys. I could try to use a key mapping program to change it, but with games like this, fully 3D games, I've had really mixed results with that. So you're kidding. I can't open this? Can't open it. Maybe if I use the knife? Crouch is this? Guess I can't open that. Oh well. So I can just pick things up. Let's see how well we can throw things. it just kind of stops there, okay? Sorry, guys. Like I said, awkward as hell. Did I see? I thought I could pick that up. No? I thought I saw it move. Oh, must have been this. Now that we can open. But there's nothing in it. Oh, cool. Alright. Why not? I got batteries. Heh. And he said that there is nothing here. Food? Well done. Well done. Look at that. We got food. Now, I don't know. I guess we don't see indication of health until we start losing health, because there's nothing showing here. And if I crouch, anything down under here that I can mess with? Can I move while I crouch? Yeah. That's just awkward as hell, too, because I gotta hold it down. Kinda wondering if there's some kind of any file I can mess with, but yeah, whatever. Talk to him, but apparently I can't. Wait a second. I was like stuck for a second. Okay. Do I just start leaving then and he comes with me? Dude, I can't see what's in his backpack. You know what I wonder though? I should be able to click on it and interact with it that way. But alas. Okay, so we're leaving?
Идём.
Go? I guess that was me who said that. Welcome to 35mm. This was released in 2016, pretty sure. Oh, okay. I'm back in control. Well, there are birds. Come on, slowpoke. What's that? Can I run over here? Will I die? He'll wait for me. There's more houses and stuff. I have to explore this stuff. It's got me feeling a little nervous on this area. So desolate. I hope no one is home. Looks unfriendly. I going to be attacked here? I'm nervous. See anyone here? Where's the? Can I close this door? I can't close the door. I don't like that very much. We have been on the road for about 3 hours. On the way, we met inhabited settlements, but didn't have the guts to get inside. A mile from here, our car had a flat tire, so we had to leave it and get away from the road. We waited a few days in the house. So quiet around, just a couple of empty houses and that's it. But yesterday we've heard shots in the forest and rushed to get away from here. Did that increase my fortitude? First aid kit. Thank you very much. Why did they leave without that? They did leave, right? Yeah, we rushed to get away from here. So in their rush to get away, they left their first aid kit. That's foolish. What do I have? More food? I guess so. Now we're on 4. Alright. So food can take many forms, but when you pick it up, it's just... it's a random thing. Oh, is this more batteries or something? Nothing. What is this? A big car battery? Watch me get attacked by something with my friend not around. Now, I don't know if there is much danger in this game. Oh, there's more houses. Or another house. Can I interact with this? No, I'm thinking not, no. Should I push my luck? Can't save the game. We're going on checkpoints. Can I mess with this? No. Have anything to say about this house? More unfriendliness? Do not need to go far. Okay, we can't go here. Alright. I'm running back, knife in hand, till I get to my friend. I'll put the knife away. Let's not see anything around the back here. Anything of interest. Nothing to interact with, right? No. Alright, well that was fortuitous. I don't know if there's anything. Makes me so nervous. I don't know if there's anything else to look at. Where is he? Up there? Yeah. See, I would. I thought there was someone standing in that doorway. I found a note. Some people were living there. Decided to move on after they heard a shot. They got scared. I was a little nervous too. I guess we have a goal in mind, and going there is not one of them. Or not it, anyway. There's a thaw there.
Так, минутку. Все верно. Скоро будем у дороги.
Give me a moment. That's right. Soon we'll be on the road. This is not the road, I guess. Now, there is walking. So maybe you can call this a walking sim, at least part walking sim, but there's survival mechanics, apparently. Yeah, we just looked at that. Anything else to look at? Just really looking for any more houses or anything like that. I prefer to stay with him. He's just gonna wait for me anyway. Well, he's not gonna speed up if I leave. Run ahead. Look at that tree. Not the best photo. Nothing living we found so far except for the birds. So what's this road and where does it go? Is it the answer to salvation?
Местность тут дикая. Будь начеку.
Dangerous place, watch your back, uh-huh. Got it. He agrees. Woohoo. Oh, we got Negan in here. Saviors. I'm staying by you, friend. Watch my back. So doing. Will you also... fight things that come at us. I feel like something's gonna happen at any moment. Is this a woods or a tropical rainforest? Mushrooms? Can I use these as food? Probably not. Nothing. Wait up! Oh, I like that! Look, he's leaving dust clouds as he walks. That's awesome. I love effects like that. I heard that. As far as I heard, there's not combat in this game. At least, I didn't think there was. I mean, if there is, we'll be doing combat, but... why else would I have a knife, after all? He looks rather different there. Or is that me? A car. So here's the road. Continuing down the road or going that way? Guess we're going down that way, but let me look at the car. these things. Can't look in the satchel? So the reticule does get a little bit bigger. Oh, it is. Alright. Thought I clicked on that. So now we got. Alright, so yeah, it's just. You're picking up objects, but. Can't open these. Alright, so why not? Yeah, okay. So apparently we're going down this way then. You want me to go this way? I thought our destination was the road. So food and water is more of an abstract thing. I hate that. Do I have a voices? I heard someone. Wait. I did not do that. Checkpoint? Photojournalist. You was a photojournalist.
Просто увлечение.
No, it's just a hobby. Someone once said that the camera is a small time machine. It allows you to plunge into the past, to remember and to feel the emotions that accompanied us during that period of life. We got something there. Although sometimes it is extremely painful, but it's good that there is such a possibility. What? Where do you want to go? Oh, you're just looking around? I thought you were waiting for me. Now, I could have sworn I heard a man's voice. Not short long before that transition. Are we gonna run into any people? Or animals? Or both? The hail is wrapped with a rope. It can be cut. I don't suppose that's cut enough? No. See, not so much walking sim, you can interact with things. We got more food, I guess? That one's no good, I guess. We got a dog? Hey, look. Friendly?
Привет, пёсик.
Hi, doggy. Aw. I'm not done looking around, though. But there's any more... Yeah, we're not picking up that. I wonder if I can give the dog food. I would give the dog some food. Come with us. Just hang out for a minute. So I'm guessing there is nothing else to interact with. Where's your puppy? Where's your puppy? Oh. What's up? Why don't you put the knife away at attacks? Oh, where's your puppy? Do you miss your owner? Is your owner here? Aw. I want to move forward while crouching. Aw. It looks like from out of a painting. It's a really interesting art style. You should look around in places. You can find food. I want to see what's in that other vehicle. So I'm not getting in this. I just feel like looking around the back. There's nothing here. Right? So I'm guessing the dog doesn't want to come with us. He's going that way. Let me check over here. I'm taking my knife back out, though. So there is still some beauty to be found. Just not that much of it. Can I open this? Can it be opened? Is that? No, that's the other side. That's, okay. I'm guessing there's nothing of value in here. It's just a burnt out husk of a vehicle. Do not need to go far. Okay, we can explore this. Why put it right here, then? Why not just have nothing like everything else around here? It wouldn't let me go that far. I still have my knife out. Buddy, you told me to watch my back, so... I'm gonna watch my back. If anything does come up behind me, though, I'm sure it's wouldn't it be when I'm not looking. Damn, I hate that. So I would have given the dog something if there's an opportunity to do so. You can't give things, at least. Not that I know of. And we can't interact with the dog in any way, so... It's just there. So I'm guessing if I do get attacked by something, I just eat to replenish. At some point, we're gonna need a flashlight. Because we do have a flashlight and batteries for it. And we have a first aid kit, actually. So that probably helps against injury. So I wonder when we get hungry. The food's just for starvation kind of thing? Don't mind me, guys. I'm just wondering out loud. There's not much else going on right now. What do we got down there? Kind of a pond or something? I wonder what our destination is. Hear scary sounds. Oh! Quickly get out of here!